In this scheme, the electrons are transmitted from PS2 to electron acceptor, upstream transportation, and electron acceptor to downstream transportation to PS1 reaction center. From there to the electrons are reached onto electron transporter, that is upstream, and again downstream. When they are reached onto the NADP, the NADP is reduced to produce the NADPH. In the presence of enzyme, NADP oxidoreductase. So here, when you see the shape of the electron transportation, that indicated as Z. Hence, the scheme is called as Z scheme. During the Z scheme, the oxidized PS2 is get reduced by taking of electrons which are come from the splitting of water molecule. Here, the water molecule is split into two electrons and two protons, and one oxygen molecule is released here. So, the released two electrons are absorbed by the PS2 oxidization. Here, the electron transportant scheme is looking as a Z scheme, Z alphabet Z manner, hence it is called Z scheme of electron transportation and also called as non-cyclic electron transportation. Here one water molecule is splitted, that is called Hill reaction and also called as photolysis, water photolysis. And here one oxygen molecule is released and NADPH also released. Along with the two electrons, there are proton accumulation at the lumen of thylakoid. So for two electrons, four photons are accumulated in lumen of thylakoids.